We need to use all the tools we have to secure the border, including physical barriers.
Texas Senator Ted Cruz takes a whirlwind tour through the borderland today. His main focus, border security. Cruz took a helicopter tour both the U.S.-Mexico border, also had a meet and greet with Border Patrol agents, and hosted a town hall this evening. Cruz also spoke about the possibility of a government shutdown over funding for a border wall.
I think there's a very high likelihood that Senate Democrats will make a decision that a shutdown is in their political best interest. I hope they don't do that. I think that would be a mistake. I think it'd be reckless for them to do that. But I also think the president's right. We need to build a wall. We need to devote the resources necessary to secure the border.
Earlier in the day, Cruz met with some local business leaders to talk about the economy. Tomorrow, he will visit the Lucchese Boot Factory.